Jokes aside, it's now time for some serious African music.